do you want?
For people to see you as I do.
I do need to ask about Scarlet Witch's showdown with the Illuminati, because these are characters that audiences have been waiting to see in the MCU on the big screen for a long time, and you tear through them like tissue paper. So, like, just what was that experience like for you? And just knowing that, what was it like holding on to the secret?
Well, there is one point where I was like, you guys, you're making this too hard for her. I didn't think it was easy enough. But then we decided that the limitation is that she's not in her body. She is in a less oiled version of her body. So it's not capable of doing as much as our universe's Wanda could do, because it's more about using the body like a bad car or something, or not so tuned up car. So I wanted it to be easier, but it was amazing to get to have those moments. I really enjoyed, especially the first couple that were just like,
and like, what was it like? I mean, having John Krasinski and Patrick Stewart on set, like welcoming them into this whole business.
I've never met them. Oh, no.
Movie that's more impressive.
Yo,
are you?
Yo, P.I., you want to come out?
You created them using magic.
That's what every mother does.
I am happy.
We know better than most what Zelda Deception looks like.
She won't survive.
I don't relish hurting anyone, I do it and I become the enemy.
Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile.
That makes you Scarlet Witch.
I'll see you at Kirk calls.
Maybe this is what you deserve.
Just always so puff guy.
I made mistakes. And people love it.
I'm not here to talk about Westview.
And what are you here for?
You break the rules.
You become a hero. I do it. I become the enemy. It doesn't seem fair.
You cannot control everything.
Can't I?
Needle in the bed, gonna wind up dead.
It won't be Wanda who comes from this. It will be this scarlet witch.